Good morning, Bangkok. And here we are, another Bangkok breakfast. Now, some of you people skip breakfast. My doctor, Dr. Feelgood, he says to not skip breakfast. It's one of the most important meals of the day. And for me, Chef Tummy Omnimedia, it's one of my five favorite meals of the day. I like to break things up, you know, breakfast, snack, lunch, snack, dinner. Although I try not to eat after midnight or before 5 a.m., you know, give myself a break. And this morning, I'm having stir-fried spinach, which is this here. This is pork belly, which is an alternative. So you have vegetable and protein and fat, chilies, fish sauce, garlic, and oyster sauce. All together, lovingly, the fried egg, which I favor in the morning, sunny side up, and of course some jasmine rice. When you lay a base of pork belly in the morning, you're saying to the world, you can throw anything you want at me. I don't care, by golly, because I've had chilies to excite my palate. I've had the satisfaction of pork belly, and I've had a little greenery just to add some color, and also because I'm trying to eat more vegetables. Go ahead, world. You can say what you want. You can do what you want. I had a Bangkok breakfast, and I am ready for anything. Oh, yes.